August 18th, 2020, 6:22 in the morning. Still got a lot of that smoke from that fire. There's a couple here in California, at least. Frequencies can still even move the smoke. Or is it smoke? Should be able to see it here shortly. I got to show y'all. Move just a little bit over on top of the AC unit. This tree's just too much in the way. Of course, I could move over here. Better. so much dim. Should be going straight up. Looks like it's pulling to the right. This is just like when we had the campfire and the Ferguson fire. All those fires. There was even one in the Yosemite Mountains, Yosemite National Park Mountains. Park, actually. It's almost this direction I'm pointing. It's pretty much what it looked like. This is without dim, so this is pretty much what I'm seeing right now, the colors. Whatever chemicals they burnt, whatever got burnt made some kind of chemical mix up there. Mixed with whatever garbage they already got. Magenta. Got some nice magenta right above there. So yeah. Halfway dim. It's now behind the tree. Everybody a better perspective. There you go, Dab, there's your perspective. This one's taking longer than I thought. Another warm one. 108 yesterday. Today's supposed to be 111. We'll see. I'm hoping it doesn't get over 108 again. It's bearable. Not a biggie. I like it warm anyway. Be safe. Peace out.